I didn't struggle as much as you did when I was playing. Aye. Through normal. You played on normal. I'm playing on veteran. Look. Veteran. I'm not playing on this pussy ass level. Fuck that. I'd rather cry lots. Yeah, back it's out. Alright. Let's assemble down on the basement. See, a couple of boys bought this already. So you've got the Toaster's got this. Sleepy Bear Al's got it. And Chrissy's got it. Quite a few people picked up. Seems to have been popular, this one. So, can't argue. Right, we were... Oh yeah, we were trying to do this fucking identity, some kind of shit. Like, exactly what I had said would happen, happened. It fucking flew up and then crashed and we have to go fetch his ass. Fucking absolute nonsense. Nonsense, I tell thee. Still unbelievable, it'd be pretty game. I want to be able to customize my space marine, though. I think you have to do that in the multiplayer.
The Tyranids will swarm the crash site. If Nozick is...
Oh. Gotta set hold Q to jump in the air. Press the Q to perform a long dash. On the air, on the ground, or in the air. And then press shift to briefly hover. Oh, fuck it, Jesus. Right, hang on, so.
His time is limited.
Our brothers aboard that Thunderhawk will make quick work of the Tyranids. I hope they survived. Do not admit.
That is hard work.
Too many of us.
I'm not sure how I feel about this.
We are at war. Death waits for all of us.
Oh, cool. Or we just absolutely bean sprout shells. Game. Oh, I know exactly what's gonna happen here. You're gonna fuck us up so many times it's gonna make you do it heaps of times over.
Repositioning.
Fucking gonna get me killed in there. He's been doing that. Oh wait. Wait, hang on a second. Did I want to be over there? Ooh. Oh wait, no, so I want to go that way.
Engaging thrust.
Have fun, by the way. It only gets worse from here. Oh, I'm not even afraid of the fact that. That's obvious. No. Kill the motherfuckers! Oh yeah, we're going up or down. Oh. Well, now the AI wants to help, eh? Obviously realized I was going to have some clap the last time. That's gonna get kind of annoying, actually.
Very good.
Hmm. Oh shit, there's fucking hundreds of them in. Fuck. For all the buttons.
I need help.
No shit, I need help. Buggers. For fuck's sake. Runchka Diner. Oh my god, this is gonna get fucking annoying, eh? How about you two dicks do something? We're good with that now? Fucking Jesus. Right.
Loading up. Restocking.
Give me this thing. Why can't I pick up the cool missile launcher looking thing? That seems rude. Fucking don't think so, pal.
delay risks the lives of our brothers. Load this wall now. Changing magazine. Wasting time. Get those charges in position. Cover my reload. Restocking.
God damn it, these guys don't want to die. Alright, recalls in this fucking gun. You're gonna shoot anything. You done? You took part then. Cool.
Munitions secured. Switch your magazine. Redeploy. The Xenos protects their hive. Stop at nothing. We must reach the crash site. Reloading. Resupplying. Let us get to work. Serve me well. Melter charge in position.
Oh my god, that's one of fucking four. How fucking hard are these cunts?
Explosives ready. A fine gift from the Forge.
Wait, did I spot weapons there?
Charge
I'm gonna die. Yep. Fucking knew it. Fuck me. Okay. Dead already. Didn't last very long there, did we? I haven't been too soft. Maybe I just need to be in it shit.
Charges in position. Melter charge set.
What's up, bud? No. No.
Charge armed.
Charge is in position.
Clear the blast area.
I'm not paying any charges. Not for fuck's sake, of course.
Location secured. Moving! They never learn.
There we go, that's a bit better. Tucks away, boys. Hey, yucky. Could ask me random questions. Ooh, that's gonna be good. That doesn't look like that was. Yep. That'd be the chaos. Yep, chaos.
Chaos. Sweep the area.
Yeah. We got what we got, 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 what we got.
Brother, I'm fine. It must be the Rubicon surgery.
When?
2 days.
Couldn't have just done that in the first place, huh? That. Screw that.
We should go. I said I'm fine.
Nozick is dead. Mission is over.
Whoever did this is long gone.
Oh shit. Get off the planet. Plasma launcher would surely explode. Burn the heretics. Something psychic. Ooh, did black out. You never stop eating, do you, pup? Yeah, but the person's going to dash.
Captain is withholding something. Akaran will not deceive us, Gadriel. Then where did Dimitri and Titus serve previously? And why is he back in battle so soon after such grievous surgery?
Sergeant Ventia had spoke of a Death Watch team that deployed a virus bomb on Kadaku. Perhaps our lieutenant was one of them. I am far more concerned with what we just saw at that crash site.
Lieutenant.
Brother, are you recovered?
I am.
The apothecary should run a diagnostic.
I do not have the need nor the time for such a process.
Magos Gallio also expressed his concern. Consider his counsel, if not ours.
If there is any risk of recurrence, it puts the whole squad in jeopardy.
It can wait. I must speak with Captain Akaran.
As you command.
Alright, 2 cents. And we're back. Alright, so we're gonna go see some dude. Oh, sheesh. What the fuck is that? Utilize the Battle Marge map to navigate between locations on the barge and acquire information about your squad. Interesting.
My lord, it has been 2 days now since your armor was inspected.
The Tyranids on Kadaku left us no room for respite.
We are now headed towards Avarax.
Uh-oh.
We perform the necessary cleansing rites to placate your armor's machine spirit.
Very well. My thanks.
Gonna come back up. Interesting.
We serve him with our bodies, our blood, and our searing wrath.
Seems sus. I don't trust this guy. My bet he's a traitor. He's down, Gassim.
The death of an Archmagos will not be regarded favorably by the machine cult.
The fault is theirs. Their own report suggested engine failure. Anyway, damn the Archmagos. Lyrio and Alterius both lost their lives in that crash.
Our armorers would not have committed such a fault, but someone is responsible.
Getting sus. You guys want to say anything?
Brother, it is a relief to see you on your feet.
Heard you took a turn for the worse.
Such reports were exaggerated.
I am glad to hear it.
Your efforts in delaying the swarm were admirable.
It was a sight to behold.
Oh yeah, they were on the side mission, didn't they?
I must report to Agaran. Excuse me.
The Emperor protects.
Who's in there? I don't get to see. Fine. Fine, don't show me. Where's your van? Up we go. Pass me my hoodie. Pass my hoodie. Don't choke on him, pup.
Was that truly the work of the arch enemy? It was not clear to you. It may have been only a handful of fanatics.
A handful of cultists could not bring down a Thunderhawk.
He is right. The arch-enemy is here.
They chose to reveal their presence. There must have been a reason they wanted Nozick dead.
Yeah, because he had something cool, that's why. The reason we went on that fucking mission in the first place.
What in damnation happened down there?
The fuck happened?
Nozick was assassinated. The Adeptus Mechanicus report said engine failure.
That's not what I saw.
Sergeant.
Traitors.
Mm-hmm.
Chaos. You're sure?
No mistaking it, sir.
It's not been on in fucking months, might as well. Make sure there's nothing plastic or anything on other heaters. Like the one in the hall that's got sweeties on it.
Of a highly classified project.
Melt the house down.
What is it?
A weapon. And the minions of Chaos learned of its existence. With Nozick dead, there's only one man capable of continuing the work.
Me.
Morius Luz.
Ooh, Morius.
Nozick's apprentice. He is currently missing. His last known location was a Mechanicus facility on Avarax.
Avarax.
One that is now overrun with Tyranids. This
will get you into the cogitator within the facility.
A cogitator.
Access loses tracker from there. We are on course to Avarax now. I want you ready the second we enter.
Just gonna murder you, pup.
So, what was on the ship with Nozick?
What concern is it of yours?
The Mechanicus seemed eager to retrieve it, and yet the enemy left it untouched.
Whatever it is, without Luz, it's useless to us.
I like the augmentation die, that's pretty cool.
Lieutenant, the journey to Avarax will take time. Enough for a brief diagnostic.
Very well, if it will put you at ease.
Magus Gallio will be in the armory.
Alright. I'm gonna go this way.
Correcting. 40 degrees starboard. On course.
Unusual.
Maintain all specs monitoring. The Tyranids will likely attempt an ambush.
Aye, sir.
Stand down from high alert.
Standing down from high alert. All staff resume normal duties.
Oh. Clunk, 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 clunk. Into the elevator. Elevator goes up. On the gates. There we go. This dude does not like me. This one doesn't trust me either.
System. I expect the greatest battle is yet to come.
Titus, I heard that you collapsed upon encountering the tainted wreckage. I am concerned.
A mere side effect of the surgery. I am fully recovered.
Sergeant Gedriel. I trust that you will be close at hand should your brother suffer any further episodes.
Yes, Brother Chaplain.
If the archenemy is indeed present, any weakness could grow into a cancer of the soul. Bind yourself to the pages of the Codex, and it will shield you from the glare of heresy.
My faith is without compromise. I will not waver.
I got Xenos to kill.
I have not slept in 2 days.
Extended to 22 hours until we got Gallius.
Additional recap rations for any issues on the
task. I am greatly concerned.
It was brief. Likely a result of the surgery.
You suffered catastrophic damage to a number of primary organs at the hand of that Carnifex. While in that state, you underwent radical surgery. Your body was ripped open from head to foot. If some error was made and remains undetected, it could cost you your life.
Brother, we cannot afford another episode like that.
The apothecaries may not have time for a thorough diagnostic, but they've given me their sanction to do so. Now settle in.
Oh, really? Oh, interesting. Ooh, I'm an actress.
One question. What do you know about Archmagos Nozick's research?
Such knowledge would only grace the peaks of Olympus Mons. I am certainly not privy to the subject of his activities. I only pray there remain records of his discoveries.
Wait, firepower, 5. 2. Oh, that was cool. I'll take that, obviously. Where is it? That one. So I piss all on that. Come on. And then. Why is it 5 plus? 4 plus? I see Silly Blaze online playing a bit of the Spice Marine. Oh shit, everyone's firing at the doors. Hey, D, you saying? Thank you very much, what's up? Yeah, well, I'm gonna say. I'm playing some Space Marine myself. What are you on at the moment? What part are you up to? I'm just about to land Navarax. You must have been really cracking on. Dunk, 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 dunk. Stop eavesdropping on my Steam. The grass is on you. I don't eavesdrop. It fucking goes bing. Snitch. Steam is a big old snitch though. Isn't that right, Paul? I've just finished it. Oof. You finished the 2 days ago. Oh, okay. Should have said you could jump on here and fucking follow me in my missions. Done some shooties, but you've done it all, so I kind of just been dragging you through the same old shit. On Veteren. I'm on Veteren. Thank you very much. I mean, I'm probably going to end up turning it down to normal, but. Oofed.
Understood. My thanks, bro.
It's pretty hefty on Veteren.
The lab is within that spire. There's the cargo elevator. Look at all those spores. That'll be one hell of a fight. Shame to miss it. We should be down there. The rest of the company will be soon enough.
Well, only one way to.
Elevator repairs are incomplete. Please conduct holy maintenance.
Oh, yeah. Of course it is.
We must find a way to restore power.
Why would it be?
Servoscop, we need that elevator functional.
Operation without full repair is unwise. You may override safety protocols via the control room at your own
risk.
Up there. Looks like the control room. The main entrance is destroyed.
It's weird. Yo, man, is this dog shit offline? I can't go online with my copy. No, it's all online.
All this destruction, and not a tyrannid in sight.
Dog shit. What happened? Like, what's happening to you? Hang on. Where the fuck is that going this way? Yeah, man, it's like automatically online as soon as you load it up. Whoa. Dick box! Shoot the dick box! Ooh. Fell off the battle. Ah. Bloody, why then? Fell off the battle already, it don't work. Oh, that's much better. I like that. Yes, baby. Get the power sword. Wrong button. Ah! Bah! Yes, Malafu edition. Well, buy your things in bad places, get bad results. Nah, it should be sound. Like, if you go on Steam or on CD Keys, it just loads in. I got mine on CD Keys. And it works. I fucking hate spore mines. This is shit. Melty melter. Army's tempted to take the fucking melty melter because it's a fucking weapon and a half, but. Oh, it's an ongoing melee, man. It's not like a, it's a holder, it's like a heavy weapon. Better.
The whole spire is infested. The control room may be out of action. If the controls are out,
Jesus.
We will meet victory, one way or another. Watch for their lieutenants.
Smoosh. Oh, yeah, it's pretty damn like we're dickheads. Fucking end his existence.
Another one again.
I suggest there's something wrong with your corp if that's all that's happening.
With this, we shall defy death's cross.
Secrets. All damn secrets. Gives me gears more. Less hiding behind walls though. More just getting your shit kicked in. We're gonna try and kill him, no? Brutality.
Quickest way up is over the rooftops ahead. Clear the debris and proceed. The Tyranids will make ruin of the entire city given the chance.
Chainsword, marksman bolt rifle. Primary's almost time to get rid of this thing, but. Nope. You're missing a helmet. What if a pacer can get you? Wait, if a pacer gets a space marine, imagine the Xenos that would create. That'd be horrible. Because they use the genetic material to steal, don't they?
Xenos have the high ground. Then
oh! Or get absolutely fucking beamed on instead. Fucking ow! Ah, shit, can't go that way. Fucking roll, you daft cunt! Just getting beaned in the side of the dome too. That motherfucker.
This will get us to the objective.
Use the helmet in his suit. Why have I got my helmet off? Why have we got our helmets off, actually? That's a good point. Seems very counterproductive to have all that equipment and then have your. Wait, what? Oh, fuck. There was something up there to do. Shit, I can only do that into. Fuck's sake. F- fuck am I supposed to die? I got no fucking health left. Stupid fucking game. Jesus Christ, Kalia.
Gears are grinding like an orb contraption. Could take a while.
Oh, Jesus, that sounds like a defender. Carlos, don't do that.
Tyranids are staging a counterattack. Eliminate them.
Kalia, not right now, Pop. What the fuck? Fucking hate this game. Yeah. No, you're not gonna try and take out the dudes that are just fucking rinsing you. Fuck me, would someone deal with these cunts? What the fuck, you're meant to do this out? I'm bad at this.
Try not to make a habit of that. I am in my bed. It will be your fault when I steal
through. Oh, suddenly it comes out no bother, eh? Need a flamethrower. Flamethrower suck, mate. Oh, maybe.
To the objective. Sir, you seem to be at full strength again. Did the apothecaries identify the cause of your collapse?
Focus on the mission, Sergeant.
As you wish, my lord.
I seem to be at full strength. Yeah, fine. Fucking sneaky little fucks. Smart grenades. I can't see shit. I didn't do shit. Auto bolt rifle. Nope. Alright. The dunk. As always, I'll push the fucking button. Come on, bad boys. No. Seems sus. I want some health before I start restoring power to anything. Because you're going to make me absolutely short out. Oh, no, never mind. That's not a choice. Okay. Fuck's sake. Sniper rifle.
Their only motive is to devour and expand.
2 cents, well. Do I still have a sniper rifle? Dude. 2 cents, well. What's up?
This will serve me well.
What's up to your mom? Fucking gargoyles. Are we there yet? Not yet. just doesn't seem right. Yeah, right, because as soon as I jump down there, that's not going to kick off air. They're going to give me an extra fucking... Fine. Fucking cover all.
My portal will silence you.
They never learn.
Come forth and be slaughtered.
Why are you not blocking? Jesus, fuck, would you? Oh, it's cool. Just gonna put me in a corner.
Tyranids, take my sight.
Fucking take everything, mate. Can't see shit. Oh. Did not know I did that.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, weird, I guess. Not going this way, are we?
Through that opening.
Yep, thought as much. Well. Yep. No replenishment. Oh, there we go.
A fine gift from the forge.
Nah, fuck it. I want a sniper rifle. Fine. That was a bit annoying. This looks like one of those areas I'm gonna have to defend while getting the absolute fucking sprite shot off me.
Let us get to work. Resupplying.
Alright, it's not what I want to resupply though, I want that's what I want.
Reloading with a moment, brothers.
A moment nothing, because you know what's about to happen. There is a fucking There's so much armor, they're gonna chuck so much stuff at me right now. Bolt rifle. Part. The father, so many heavy bolt rifles suggest that's what I want you to use in this big fight that's supposed to happen. Fine. That's trigger said fight. Come on in. Why is that spore moving? Lowest elevator ever, which means you're definitely gonna find this.
It appears we have their attention.
Ah, fuck.
Unfortunate for them.
Not one of these missions.
Get them off the trains, they're gonna break shit.
Yep. Oh, I'm just getting fucking beamed in the corner here, boys. Fuck off, did you do this solo? How? I'm literally getting beamed. Are you sure? I've not got this. This crew didn't try on the fucking easer saying. There's no way. I'm not. Look how fast my health is dropped. There's no way you did this. Mate, I don't know what the fuck's going on here. Like, how Tyson reckons this is easy, I don't know. Because that is far, I'm not even getting a chance to heal. I'm just dying instantly. Have I missed something? I'm sure there's another one over here somewhere. Try not dying. I have indeed tried not dying. Doesn't work though. Just die like a coward. Oh, excuse me. The health part was over here, wasn't it? Just attacked us each individually right away. That'd be the end of it. There'd be no if buts or maybe. Why are they fucking about with chains? They could literally overswarm us with a number. Oh, you bastard got me. Hey, Fantakazu, thanks for the follow. Much appreciated. How's it going? Fucking no! Oh, my bullets fought me. Well, that's gonna end just because I'm gonna run out of bullets, isn't it? Where the fuck's all the bullets?
They harried the chains.
Where the fuck's all the bullets? Oh my god. Fucking wasn't even doing anything, what the fuck? Oh yeah, cheers, pal. Are we gonna try and fucking deal with these?
We are going to fall at this rate. Hold nothing back.
Shit. See, Lord Dickface would stop standing the way of me fucking shooting things. It'd be a lot easier, I tell you that now.
Very good.
This has pissed me off. There was heaps of ammo when they started this mission. There's none. Right dancing, Dino. Interesting.
One floor down. Let's go.
Cute. Stupid game. Oh, hey, Mark, are you going? Why is that? Oh, why are my notifications not coming through? Thanks very much for the sub, dude. Hang on. Are you enjoying this? I'm fucking stressing out with it. It's driving me wild. It's not fucking easy. That's gonna pop up. Did it with Tyson's, it pops up. Whoa. Hey, see all the health you just regen? I don't think so.
There's a word written in blood on Nozick's Thunderhawk.
Yeah, bullshit.
Do not speak it, brother. The words of the arch enemy hold dangerous power. One should not dismiss any data that may be relevant.
Mm-hmm. How's that a mark going anyway? It's annoying. I need to start me.
I have not.
Oh.
Then I suggest you listen to your brother.
If the arch enemy is involved, might we not encounter them here?
I hope we do.
Please have a medipack. Oh, I'll do.
My blood rages at the thought of them.
They'll be counting on your hatred. Be sure they don't use it against you.
Very much. What if they introduce a big mode, like really? Tenny is gonna just go like an onslaught.
Down here.
No, cool.
The Adeptus Mechanicus put up a fight here.
Did they? Doesn't seem it.
Those vile creatures taint every crevice.
Oh, there it is. And it's still using the wrong notification too. I need that fixed. I need to fix that and figure out why. But cheers for that, Animac. Much appreciated. 38 months, that's a while. I'm not streaming that long, have I? Well, three in a bit. Maybe so.
Why don't they attack? They're plotting something.
Yeah, they are.
What plotting could these insects be capable of?
Our these death dipshit. Restock room. There we go. Fucking need to be one hiding somewhere. Can't trust this game, you know what I mean? Sneaky things that are hidden.
This will serve me well.
That one's just got more in it. Oh, carbine. DSA, nice.
Tech corridor hive segmentum 19K21D.
us this room. Of course, the door would lock. All the doors locked. Hey. Melt that.
Let us get to work.
Okay, let us do. Yeah, with fireball. Do like this in. Only one way to figure out what's behind the door. Open the door. Fucking kook.
The door is locked. Look for a nearby access terminal. I'll try resetting the circuit.
Oh. Doesn't seem good.
What happened?
Of course.
Be the reset. Listen, they're in the walls. Ready your bolters. They're coming. Watch your back.
Please use your scan things, I can see. Right there, aren't they? Oh, I'm just getting absolutely fucking beaned here. Fuck this, man. Now the lights come back on. Cool.
Proceed through the door.
I'm gonna take it. Not that I'm happy with it, but I'll take it.
Down here.
Nope. Back here. Nothing of importance. Okay. No harm in checking. Nope.
Concern to them. Their only wish is to kill us.
Well, I guess we're gonna have here then. Metal rifle, bolt carbine, ammo. Ammo. I don't know if I want the flamer, it seems, but nah. Seems to help much in that big room full of dudes. Oh, this is gonna be a boss fight, this one, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Don't get caught in a charge, he says. So he's sprayed, boys. Fuck off with your big fucking dick needles. Of course. Well, fuck. Oh, of course he's gonna bring in pods, isn't he? Because what, the game's not hard enough as it is? That's not helpful. Fuck me, stop getting hit! Time to get up. You're gonna revive me, or are we? No, we're just gonna absolutely fucking spray it, aren't we? Kill her or what? Why are you there for a fucking about when he can do that anyway? Xenos Hulk brought down. I don't know.
I thought a beast of that stature would offer more sport.
It was outnumbered. I once faced a Carnifex alone. With nothing but a bolt pistol. That was sport.
Well,
listen to you. The only reason we killed that is because they fucking saved your ass, you dummy.
Let's hope the data center is intact. Can we access loser's tracking data from another system?
Apparently not. It's this or
why am I not regenerating health? That's what I don't understand. You're supposed to regen health or you're not? Which way am I getting buggered? Left, right, or front? Hunter's armor, no fucking health boxes. Cool. Didn't want to talk about it.
What manner of research could justify such a waste of human life? It does not surprise me. The Adeptus Mechanicus so willingly make monsters of themselves.
Oh, very nice of him to start that. Especially when it helps you regen. I forgot about that. Takes ages to restart though.
Resupplying.
Fuck, I've seen it.
They have us boxed in. A mistake they will soon regret. Vermin
right.
Access restored. Corridor cleared for transit. Advanced by the Omnisire's will.
Oh, thanks. Kind of you. The Omnisire's will. The Omnisire's an arsehole. Seemed sus.
Munition secured.
Oh, there are tickets. Forget where this is going. Find a step in, bud.
No sign of the arch enemy. Maybe they've been and gone. Maybe they're not involved after all.
Stick to what you know, brother.
I'm merely brother. Observing the data, as I am taught to do. By the Codex Astartes.
Where's this guy? The sheriff.
The Volkite reactor, still running.
Let's hope the machine spirit has it under control. A meltdown will be catastrophic.
We'll disable it once we have.
You know where that's going to go. We're going to have to set that off. Either we're going to set it off or it's going to be an emergency run thing. To the machine spirit. No. Fucking machine spirit. This is the reason we're here.
I awaken.
Lieutenant Titus, Ultramarines, 2nd Company.
Enter your command.
Locate Marius Luz.
Access denied. Access rights granted. Establishing locus. Agarax. The city. Temple of Fastian.
Vitals are elevated.
I'll box for a Thunderhawk.
Wait. Open file Project Aurora.
Register intention requisition.
Open the file. Open file reconstruction.
Brother, those are classified.
No. It was destroyed. Mechanicus fools. Display current location of artifact.
Told ya. Told ya.
This whole place will collapse onto the city beneath us. Get them off the core.
Oh, great.
They're throwing themselves into the reactor. We might.
down before they destabilize it further. Machine Spirit, power down the reactor.
Your compliance. Remote circuits are fused. Manual override required.
Explain.
Emergency disengagement mechanisms are located on the reactor platform.
Clear path to those controls.
Crap, this is gonna be a bigger 58, isn't it? They're gonna come over the top of that in a second, aren't they?
Here they come. Keep them off that reactor.
Are they serious? This is fucking insane. I can't fuck. How do we do that then? Oh, fuck me. Okay. Hang on. I'm gonna grab these grenades first. I'm gonna die anyway.
Restocking.
course. Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Fuck me. Don't matter, this is gonna fuck. We have to watch us loop. Boom, 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 boom. The fuck you may do that? That's fucking impossible. Fuck me. What we got an offer here? We got chain swords, we got that, we got that. Fucking use the smoke grenades at this point, honestly. Let's set the metal, see if we can do some damage to that shit. Fucking absolute nonsense, eh?
Thank you.
is unstable. Disengage additional pylons.
Move to the next console.
Hang on. Put grenades first. I'm not a survivor, no health. How can you expect me to do this with such little health? I don't understand. No, the parts are cool. The thing is, I can't even stand in the middle and just take them on one because. Probably just gonna die here, watch this. If I die here, I'm just gonna go back and set the settings to fucking normal and just play the whole game through normal. I'm not pissed about this sort of shit. The fuck's the point? Fucking Jesus. Yep, and 3, 2. Really?
Activate those controls now.
Fuck, this is hard going.
Tyranids.
A smell of burnt ichor is enough.
We have what we came for.
Fuck me. Stressful. Why don't we better play this on a controller? Nope. We're done with that mission, are we? Okay. Alright, go on the old mission, oh. Speaking of Swan. Oh, that was nice of me. Ascertain the location of Dickhead. Ooh. Okay. Ooh.
Lieutenant, what
oh,
did you see?
Thank you. You're on your own.
A record of extreme foolishness. Explain.
Right here, sorry.
Direct that request to our captain. Give me a tactical overlay of the city.
Captain!
A minute.
The Adeptus Mechanicus must be stopped.
What?
If they trigger the weapon, the results could be catastrophic.
And what makes you suddenly an expert on Mechanicus research?
They're using an artifact to power the weapon. I've seen it before, on a planet named Grya. A traitor by the name of Nemroth called it a fragment of the Dark God's power. It almost destroyed the planet.
What's up, Beltis Masters? How's it going, Kyle? How you getting on, bud? What are you playing tonight, bud?
By the Primarch. And here are you, talking of Grya, of all places.
Damn it, Captain. If Chaos is here, if they get their hands on this thing.
Enough! I will hear no more on the subject.
Big Al playing some thingy.
Did you get a look?
I've been loving the story so far. Still not played the multiplayer yet. I'm not playing multiplayer yet, just main story. Abusing the French.
And find him.
In high def. Yeah, Andy, I've not done multiplayer. Like, I didn't want to play multiplayer because I don't want anyone to, like, drag me through it. So I thought I'd play solo through.
Tread carefully.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go this game. Graphics are beautiful, though. It's stunning looking. It's fucking stressful, though. Proceed to the launch bay. Alright. Probably can still play COD.
After everything that happened.
In the dark, it is not your concern. You criticize the captain.
Carefully drop down to normal. I'm almost there, Andy. I did the mission where you're on the roof and you got to clear the four towers to send a signal, and I just couldn't do it. It just kept like spore mines, nids, shooting, stone throw, and I'm just like, and I can't even clear the thing, and they're just like eating through the fucking thing. I've almost quit there. I almost went to medium on that last mission there because I was just struggling to get the kills. I'd be intrigued, Procrastinate T says he completed this. I'd be intrigued to see how we did it. Oh, mate. See when you're playing Novo, see when you're playing on easier medium, they're fine. They're alright. But see when you play against fucking Veteran, they're just like... Like, the fuck not a clue. What the fuck?
Woo-wee.
You hope they survived. It's a burn engine, you dafty. I know us. Oh, great. Got there, pup. Nice. Do I get new? Yes. Oh, it's never. Oh. I hit the plasma server. Is that not unlocked? I will be equipping that bad boy. Oh, wait. Firepower? Oh. It's got more piercing, is it? Is that why? Yeah. Definitely does more damage, I find. Alright, I'm gonna take a 2 second break before I start the next one because I gotta drink a water.
I will not concede another loss to